Hello.
Hello ma.
Can you introduce yourself?
Yes ma. My name is Lei Mi. You can call me Lele. I am 27 years old. My education level is high school. My height is 152 cm. My weight is 39 kg. I am single. I am Buddhist. I live in Pakhang.
How many siblings do you have?
Yes ma. I have three siblings. I am number one.
Do you have work experience in overseas?
No ma, this is my first time.
High school finished. What are you doing? What was your job?
Yes ma, my job is close factory worker. I work 5 years.
You work close for you work for 5 years.
Yes ma.
Why you don't want to continue?
Because my salary is very low and I cannot support my family.
What kind of job do you want to do in Singapore?
I want to take care of kids, take care of athletes and senior housework.
Do you know how to do general housework?
Yes, ma'am. Sweeping, mopping, cleaning, washing, ironing, and cooking.
How many off days do you want?
One month, one day.
Okay. You can speak Chinese?
A little. Ni hao, wo jiao lei yi ni, ni ke yi jiao wo le le. 我一岁四岁嘞，我已经读过高中嘞。我担心我的生日是4月15号，1997年。我家有五个人，有爸爸妈妈，一个弟弟，一个妹妹，还有我。我很少很多家务，比如扫地、拖地、洗碗、洗厕所、擦窗户、打扫房间。我很少很多。人生也工作在先，上班、上班、风上游泳、购买基金。我想去新加坡做工，赚钱养家。
Thank you.
Thank you, man.